to another episode of Scale Line BD. And what's faster, the way I talk or the way Tyler Surrey slides? He been getting out of tricks quick. Keno, I always knew you was smooth, but this right here is a real finesse. You got a shoe with everybody? Nigga, didn't you got a Dunk? A Samba? It was on A6, I thought. What? Now you doing this shit with New Balance? Okay, the get over is real, do your thing. Everybody's sponsored, you got clients. I'ma just rock with y'all. Y'all gonna be the homies for 1 month. We ain't got no real relationship. I don't skate for you. This is a Tinder date. We done hooked up, that's it. Don't call me. You can only have my Instagram. You can't have my phone number, my email, maybe. My Finsta, my fake email, my female. I don't know how, I shouldn't have said that. It's cause you know, they say Finstas, they put the F in front, but I didn't want to call the email a female. That's messed up. Skateboarding, I know we all know a hungry Brazilian when we see one. And Leo Favreau is starving. Bitch, has his face, you can see it in his eyes. When they see that plane ticket, they about to get clips that they didn't even know they feet and body could do. Hayes Leal had it. From the Cinderella dress to her first kick from back lip, it was on her face. Felipe Gustavo had it once in 2007, ain't had it since. All right, I think he just got a full play right after, said fuck it, and that's cool. But this kid right here, man, kid, whatever, not trying to ageist you, I'm just saying, I don't know. Plus, when they say you're younger, they'll help you out. So this kid is ready to make it. This week's Damn Nikolai, ain't nobody waxed a crevasse like that since Ray J. Sorry, Kanye. Wait, y'all divorced. Play the clip. Get up under your ass, put your back on the wall. Kind of tipsy, see you triple, so I'm fucking y'all all. Another Friday night, Saturday morning masterpiece. Not Sunday, you're supposed to be at church. Weekend is back with Jit. How? How every time? I want to sit there. Hulu, Peacock, somebody pick it up. We need a real series out of this shit. With skate videos in the middle, I'm selling. I'm helping you sell it. Give me 10%. And you can just, take your 90, that's a good percentage, motherfucker. That's agent price damn near, all right? I'm working for you, baby. And all of them is talented, Tanner, God damn it. Riley, all y'all, I'm not gonna name the whole shit. That's for y'all to do, y'all did it. Pay attention to the tricks and the steam. But Tom K, that spot book, I know where it is. It's in the safe with the Krabby Patty formula and that high quality H2O that got Adam Sandler off his ass. It's locked away. Mr. Oyona, we was really hoping this was a new part, but you didn't rock out with your yak out. You brought your friends. You said, you know what, if you want me, gotta see the homies. I'm putting on. You promoting. This one, Suge Knight tried to get Tupac to do Death Row East. I see it. It's just like a blend. Mix it all together. Look like there's no problems. Or that I'm not mad that it's not just a part from you from your local skate shop. That's what happened to me. But you still did some crazy ass shit. So I'm satisfied. I'm over it. This is good night from another episode of Skate Line MBD. And Frankie took a step off to step up and do this in the streets. All right, Mr. Villani, play the clip. Another episode of Scale Line MD is done. I look at the moon every night. See all them craters? Wonder how they got there. Wow. And it low-key has a face too. Calm face. Nice.